You know, they say, oh, the grass is green on the other side. Shit, her pastures is fierce.
Strip club and girls get extra hype. You hit the strip club and girls turn extra dyke. We know who not getting no sex tonight.
Her papa. I don't get no morning love. No morning love, Papa, Papa Dukes. I love you. You sleepy still? Okay, I'm gonna let you go to your bed.
What's going on?
Happy Choozday!
Well, at least it's not raining anymore, but it's still cloudy sky. But hey, I'm grateful to see another day. God is good. Some people didn't wake up to see this cloudy day, so although I complain, I won't complain. Anyway, how's your morning going so far? How's your week going? What's going on in the news that has me dying laughing this morning? You know, well, those of you in New York, with the whole transit, they're going to be increases in the transit, you know, the pay, stuff being cut, blah, blah, blah. Hey, do I know this woman? Yeah, sorry. A whole bunch of cuts and all that stuff. In the news this morning, there was a 27-year-old transit worker sold the key to, like, the turnstiles, the gates and stuff to a friend who didn't want to pay the increase. So now they're going to have to change all the locks. all the locks in the train stations and stuff, because this key is like a master key to open anything. So you know where some of your dollars are going. Oh my lord, that is hilarious to me. He sold it, no, excuse me, he isn't $27. He sold the key for $27. Now, you know, it's a dumb thing he did, but I mean, if I was selling the key like that, I ain't selling for no $27. You know how much money I could get for that? But I see with you can't cut that key, you know, you can't go and copy that, so yeah. But anyhow, other thing in the news. Some people ask that question, you know, why do people cheat? I mean, it's a lot of, everyone has their, you know, cheaters. Y'all have y'all reasons why you cheat. But I know, like, when it comes to famous people or, you know, stars or whatever, I think they do it just as another extracurricular activity. And then Tiki Barber has been serving divorce papers because while his wife is pregnant, he's running around with a 23-year-old. And they showed his wife, and I'm like, you're cheating on that? So it got nothing to do with looks and all that stuff, because she is fine as hell. I think it's just something to do, you know. Shit, I mean, it could be something else going wrong. But, I mean, when it comes to cheating, I think, you know, they say, oh, the grass is green on the other side. Shit, her pastures is fierce. Oh, Lord. I left on time, and I mean, I'm not late, but damn, traffic is ridiculous. Shit. Oh, I need to take my umbrella out of the car.